Urban Blight. It runs the width of Stockton along March Lane, miles and miles of weeds, dry grass, and trash along a narrow strip of land. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra tells us the city is trying to clean it up and spruce up Stockton's image.
It's really my hope that we're going to be able to clean this up.
Pastor Jim Dunn has a big job ahead of him. He heads up First Baptist Church, and a week from now, 100 volunteers from three churches will clean about a mile's worth along the strip of land that runs down March Lane.
I live right here. I don't live very far away. And I said, this is tragic. We need to do something.
East Bay Municipal Utility District owns this land, and below are pipes that pump water from Comanche Reservoir to the East Bay. But different businesses and homeowner associations have been taking care of landscaping and watering until about 6 months ago. And now the attractive walkway has turned to an eyesore. In front of St. Basil's Greek Orthodox Church is East Bay Mud's land strip. But here there are gardens and a well-kept lawn. But it's not far away that you find the blight of the city returned here. Blight hopscotches. And in front of a newly revamped Hilton Hotel, blight is bad for business.
It gives the wrong impression as people come down March Lane. It really isn't something we want as a community, I don't think.
Stockton is exploring ways to furnish watering and landscaping.
My vision is to have a beautiful urban park in that area.
Only some areas are halfway there. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
And as we mentioned, some homeowners associations had been caring for the property under a long-term contract, which has expired. The Stockton City Council will bring up the matter of improving March Lane at its next meeting.